submitting your name for evaluation to the NFL. I was just wondering how long the meetings went, and have you learned anything yet from the evaluation?
I don't know if we've gotten that back yet, but you know, that's just usually typical protocol for juniors in that situation. So, you know, that's where I was going with that. Just kind of really focusing on the bowl game right now and what we got to do to go down and put on a great performance against Georgia.
When you do get that back, Christian, is that something you'll sit down with your family afterward and kind of make a collective decision, or is that something that you have to come to in your own mind by
yourself?
Yeah,
no, I mean, I think it's obviously going to be a tool in that decision and that time comes, but again, right now, I think it's really just going down and making sure we execute against Georgia.
Just to clarify, has any decision been made yet?
No. I'm focused on Georgia.
I'll ask you a different question. Have you had a chance to sit with Coach Moore and sit down with Coach Moore?
Yeah, I sat down with him yesterday for a couple hours, picked his brain about it. Yeah, I thought it was – I was intrigued about the offense and kind of everything that went into it. It was from a what everyone thinks, the spread and stuff. You know, it was I never really ran what was labeled a spread offense ever in my life, so I was kind of just curious about how it worked. And it was pretty cool how he broke it down and the intricacies with it and how he kind of teaches it to his guys and what he expects out of everyone.
And I have to ask you, what were your thoughts when Coach Donovan was let go? You worked closely with him a lot.
Yeah, I have a ton of respect for Coach Donovan. He's helped me out in so many ways. And hopefully I've been able to help him become a better coach too and have a great relationship with him. But, you know, I know he's going to do great wherever he is. He works extremely hard and you're sad to see that happen, but again, I know that he's gonna do awesome.
You ended the season last year with a pretty good win in a bowl game. The opportunity to do that again, just talk a little bit about that.
Yeah, I mean, I think being able to go down there and play one more game obviously is a lot of fun. It'll be in a cool venue against a different opponent from a different league. So, you know, just a lot of time to prepare, a lot of time to really focus on some things, clean some things up, get healthy. And get ready to make sure as a team collectively we're ready to go down and execute and do what we need to do to compete with them and have a great performance.
Have you seen much film of Georgia's defense?
Yeah, I've started studying them pretty good this week. I think they're really athletic. They do a lot of things really well. I think they have some guys up front that can cause some issues. Defensive back wise, I think that they're very, very gifted. Don't give up a lot of big plays. Definitely get up in your face and compete. You know, ultimately they're a pretty fast team, strong, physical. So it's gonna be a great challenge for us, and got a ton of respect for what they do. They do a lot of stuff. So you know, you're not really sure what's coming all the time. So you're gonna have to be on top of your game with your keys and stuff like that. So I think it's gonna be a great challenge for us as a unit. And they're obviously very talented, won a lot of good games this year, and have a lot of quality wins. So. It'll be a great challenge for us.
You work with Ricky.